Happy Mother's Day to all the amazing mothers out there. Obviously, I'm a bit nervous, extremely excited, but still a bit nervous. It's my first time becoming a mother, and it's really early in my life, and this is something that I've thought about all my life. And I'm really excited to be on this journey. I think we all have one go-to person, and my go-to person in this nervous time for me has been my sister Anam. She's been someone who's been there for me. Obviously, she's my best friend and also my sister, but more my best friend actually sometimes. And she understands all my emotions. And so she turned up in my house one day with a Prego kit, and it had all kinds of goodies, everything that I've been craving, food, some maternity clothes, she had one of the most important things, which was bio oil. I think she understood, obviously knowing me well, that stretch marks is something as a first time mother I was worried about, and she understood the importance of it, how early we need to start using it. So and here I am today. It's love and support like this from my friends and family that will hopefully make my journey an unstretched one. This was my story, and now I want to know who your go-to person is. Just share your stories using the hashtag unstretched journeys and win a chance to feature in a bio oil coffee table book.